No, just leave it.
We're finally here. I was kind of unpacking the stuff, but we're here.
One of Mexico. I'm gonna start getting ready because we're gonna go to Los Toros and to La Labor. You guys may not know where that is, but that's where my dad's from Mexico. And there's my sister Doris. You could probably not see her, but yeah, I'm gonna get ready.
Can you check if this thing has a brake on?
Así que vamos a pedirle a los clientes que sean más respetuosos, que sean más respetuosos del público. Hay que enlazarlo, le cerraste, compadre. Afortunadamente le cayeron los frenos rápido al toro. Así es.
Mexico so much. You just feel free. You can breathe fresh air. We don't stay in the city, so this is me every day just enjoying the pretty views. It's just so breathtaking. I love it. Awake, that's why he's doing that, so you wake up. You have something in your hair. Bye, love you.
Capulín.
Se llama Capulín.
Hi, Capulín.
Hi, Capulín.
You have to say hi to him. Say hi, Capulín. Say, I love you.
Mommy, get up here. Go!
He likes
you're
you.
Cute.
You're cute.
Did you fall? Oh my god. Are you okay? Are you okay? Say, get over here.
He's biting my ankles.
Tell him to get away from me. I can't walk, Santi. Save me.
Uh-oh.
Tell the dog to go away. Look.
Go away.
Look, he's biting me.
Go away.
Ow, me rascó.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for?
I do like the big boys. Show your outfits. I'm excited. My dad right there.
Ahí te acomodas.
Pidió permiso, de pisar a una pollita. Cuando se lo concedieron, ya está muriendo.
Me acerco, todo me tiembla. Ahora tengo la certeza que no se me han quitado las ganas. Despertar contigo en las mañanas.
Getting our selfies in with this beautiful lighting. Could you hear that? Mm-hmm. What is that? I'm excited. We're gonna get drunk today. Just kidding. No, we're not. We don't drink. We chug.
Estamos
usando amarillo con el rayo amarillo.
Buenos días.
Good morning. We're heading back to Cuatlancillo from Las Fiestas de la Labor. Enjoying our humex and my pan dulce. Sweet pan dulce. It's so nice and sunny out here. I'm not sure how it is in Cali. I think it might be raining because my friend said it was raining. But yeah, we're going to have our breakfast and then head to Cuatlancillo. Thank you.